in a lovely place called Birkenhead. And this used to be a garage owned by Eric Nixon, the goalkeeper from Tranmere Rovers many years ago. Changed hands now. They called me out because this forecourt drain is blocked. Should be a relatively straightforward job, so let's get on it. Shake it all about.